Irving for three. And again, it's the Lakers from deep.
It's impressive, the level of domination at both ends, and you're seeing the result.